whole yeah, I'm like,
exactly. And just like, you know what I'm talking about. Your head issue. Swivel it toward me. Everything is fine. A little bit more. A little bit more. Drop your chin just a hair. Perfect. Okay.
Ready? One, two.
Yeah. That's awesome. Yes.
One, two.
No. I like that swinging one. Yeah.
Yeah! Squash meets karate.
Yes! Excellent. I wish he could come in like this. Nice. And just one more. Do that one. Nice. Something over here. Just a profile. You tighten with your racket.
Yeah.
And then I may have you maybe turn a little sideways so we see the face of the racket.
You have to.
Oh, don't use wings.
You don't?
I do use wings.
Show me.
What if I'm doing what?
Show me, like hold and flick or something. See? You're not using your wrist, buddy.
I am using
it. That's the wrist here, look.
Oh.
See this?
The last second.
See this?
Yeah.
That's the wrist. This is where the drive comes from. If you want to hide it.
Ow.
From here, and then fall through.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that's it.
From here only. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, from here only, and then more about follow through.
More follow through?
Yeah, come this way. Okay. Yeah, that's it. More.
Okay. More to the back.
Yes.
Oh.
Goes up high. This is when you hold. You know, when you hold somebody.
Uh-huh.
Like, we're like, come, stand beside me.
Yeah.
Like, you're so here, for example. And this is the front wall. You're behind me.
Oh, yeah, I'm waiting to see where you're going.
And I'm gonna go like this. Hold. Crosswords.
I'm looking for that. I'm looking for it.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And the same thing for the drive. Hold. Hit the drive.
And you can pick.
There's two kinds of holds.
Yeah.
You can hold with the wrist, or you can hold with the whole hand. Delay. This is the hold with the wrist, but the delay goes with the whole arm.
Right.
Like, the ball bounces, first bounce, comes up, and instead of hitting it from here, I wait till it goes here.
Uh-huh.
Like, wait.
Last
second.
Do I sacrifice a little bit of pace when I swing from the wrist? Just a hair?
You sacrifice
a little bit of pace? A little bit of speed on the shot?
Yeah, it doesn't have to be hard at all. Forget about hitting hard, man. I'm not hitting hard now at all.
Yeah.
It's even better. When you hit slower with a slower pace,
mm-hmm.
you kill your opponent. And you feel them going like this.
Yeah.
And if you go like that, they go like that. No.
Sitting back way
absorb the shots. Absorb the shot. Hits hard. You're looking for angles. You don't care. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He hits hard, you're looking for angles. Deep.
Yeah.
Two back corners.
Right.
This is your main target. Some guys get frustrated.
Exactly.
Bam! And then, where does the ball hit? Middle, high. You don't need this.
Right.
It's not going to do anything to us. Nothing. Angles, easy shot comes out, attack.
Yeah,
that's
right.
The game.